What is going on, guys? Here, Five Nights at Freddy's. Yeah, this game actually gave me nightmares. Not really. Kind of, but yeah, guys, let's just start a new game. I'm actually good at this, so we should be fine.
Hey, glad you came back for another night. I promise it'll be a lot more interesting this time. We found some great new relics over the weekend, and we're out tracking down the lead right now. So, let me just update you real quick, then you can get to work. Like, the attraction opens in like a week, so we have to make sure everything works and nothing catches on fire. When the place opens,
so we gotta go this camera? No. This camera right here, play audio. Gotta go to that camera specifically and play audio because that's where that creepy guy is.
I'm so glitchy.
Oh, secret fingers in there.
Right now the place is basically just, flashing lights.
I'm trying to get, we had to, you can't swipe it, I forgot you're supposed to tap it.
Dumb.
You're supposed to tap it and swipe that metal fan. That metal fan is actually, that's actually pretty good. Pretty good. Hey, that's pretty good. This doesn't feel right already. I think this game is actually the one
you start too early. Or is that 4? I haven't played 5 yet, but 5 seems pretty cool.
Alright guys, this is, I'm about to see some jump scares, I'll be like, oh my god, jump scare! Okay guys. Okay, well hopefully we get to 6 a.m. I remember that guy is like right there in the corner, but he's in the window, and then Freddy, he scares crap out of me too. Oh yeah, Easter egg time, bros. So basically, what we do is go over here, you get all the parts first. You don't go to that end. Go to the other end, bro. Oh no, we had to get one more thing. Then you go to the end. And then that's where the secret is. The end's black, end's off. What if you actually just stay here? I forgot. Oh, so you don't even go anywhere. Okay. Let's go to it. Oh, there's cake. Not bad, mate. Not bad. Oh, second night. This one's the one that's gonna get serious. Seriously scary.
Hey, man. Okay. I have some awesome news for you.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
Not bad.
Not bad.
I think it will
that bad, but hey.
Yo, bro. It's good to hear. Yeah, legit, bro. Uh-oh, that's not even good either. Shit. Am I gonna die already? Okay. Come on, bro. Oh no, uh-oh. It's rebooting too. It's like, come on, bro, I'm rebooting it right now. Come on! Oh, frickle fracko. Do I even dare? Oh, no, no. Oh, that's not even that bad. I thought it was worse. Wait, hold on a sec. Hold on. Oh, no, no. The screen recording thing got in the way. No, oh, crap. Come on. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. I can't even, like, it's, I can't even see anything. Come on, it's rebooting again. This is just getting off the edge here, bros. I think we're about to see this, broken animatronic, because this guy always scares me. It's like seeing my dad. I mean, it's kind of scary. So, right here. Play the audio right there. He'll always appear there. Unless you're already too late, and he's probably either right there. I'm not even listening to that tape. I don't even know what he's playing. Come on, bro. You need to get back there. Get back there. Come on, stay. Be a good boy. Be a good boy. Go back to your spot. Alright. Let's do this. Do I even dare look over here? Because that's where Balloon Boy is most of the time. Come on, get back in your spot. Get back. Good boy. Good boy. This is like the scary one because now we need to reboot the audio. Not bad, not bad so far. It's not bad. I mean, we're doing pretty good so far at 2 a.m. He's over there where he's supposed to be. He's not coming near us unless this reboots fast enough. Alright. Go back there, buddy. Good boy. Good boy. Be a good boy. I think I'm weird. Alright. Just don't really keep it on. Make sure nothing funny happens. Make sure you could be a good boy there, buddy. Be a good boy. Be a good boy. Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Dang, you're a bad boy now. Yeah. Good boy. Sit back down. Okay, nothing's wrong with the ventilation. He's gone. Oh, no, no, that's the worst thing I can do. No, no, that was the worst thing I could have done. Lead him right to us. Dumbo. I just led him right to us. Good boy, you saved. Alright, so you guys saw that message. Oh no, he left. You saw that message. My battery's about to die. My battery's about to die. So either we make it to 6 a.m. and I'll just continue on night 3, or I die and then I'll just retry and continue from there. Come on, bro. Reboot faster. Faster. Good boy. No, but bad boy, come back. But I have a heart attack if Balloon Boy comes out of nowhere. So I really hate that guy. Sometimes he'll literally be right there and you know you're screwed, so I'm like, I'm screwed, I know that. Then that window right there, he comes up, crawls over, and it's scary. Alright, so good boy. Come on, that's a little bit more. A little bit more. No, 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 no. Just kidding, that was like kind of a cringe now. Hmm. Come on, 6 a.m. I'm waiting for you. I think we made it. Nope, we didn't make it. There we go, I think we made it. We stay in there. Which we're right here, so. Pretty good. Pretty good. Come on, bro. You got this. Alright, please say no boom boy. Oh, crash. Oh, good. That was. Pat yourself on the back for that one. But it's just been a game, I'll have to, continue this episode. Oh, I haven't even got this one yet. We can go with the same Easter egg kind of thing. Yummy cupcakes. Oh, no. So I could have gone to the end, too. I swear there's two more children somewhere. I swear there is. Don't know. Oh, there probably was. Okay, guys, so that's today's video, I guess. Let me just. But yeah, that's today's video, and yeah, let's see you tomorrow. I mean, not tomorrow, the next video. Dum dum. Okay, guys, this is Majewski Vlogs. Check out more videos, subscribe. Alright guys, see you later.